So one small drawback to the Carolina detailing cart that has the bucket cutout in it is you're limited on the amount of space that you have for your polishing pads or your towels or your clay towel. So a simple solution to that is simply take the gamut lid off of the bucket, put your bucket over to the side, put the lid covering the hole. Now you have this whole surface. You can put your towels up here, your polishing pads. Opens up the whole space to a whole new cart.